Now, we all know them, those social sport players who think their Wednesday night footy match is the World Cup final. Well, footage obtained by One News has captured one of those moments where passion for the game crosses a line. Thomas Mead reports.
An indoor cricket game in Christchurch comes to an abrupt end as one of the players lets rip at people on the sideline.
What happened there?
The game brought to a halt and eventually abandoned completely as venue staff step in. Experts say it's just one example of people who are just a little bit too competitive. The pictures emerging just days after Sport New Zealand said even sport at kids' level needs to be less competitive and more fun. Netballer Leon van der Plaast is one of many social players to have seen their fair share of aggression. The abuse sounding on and off the court, and even prompting his team to change centres to avoid certain angry players.
At the end of the day, it's social. Whatever happens on the court, you shake your hands with the other team and you say thanks for the game and then go home.
Longtime referee Ian Dallas has seen it all before too. He says refs often cop more abuse at the social level than they do in higher grades.
We want people to be passionate. Without passion, we might as well not all be there. But there are people who do take that over the top, and that can sometimes be very personal, can continue on after the game.
Clinical sports psychologist Sarah DeWatner says pressure can sometimes make people forget their core values.
We do respond to pressure sometimes in ways that we're less proud of, so it is just learning about how we do respond and what we need to do to make sure that it doesn't kind of go overboard.
The player in this example was suspended. The advice, though, is universal. If you ever feel yourself getting hot under the collar on the court, remember, you're not Lionel Messi, and it is just a game. Thomas Mead, One News.